He sat in that long line of barber chairs, and the sergeant asked him, "Son, would you like to keep your hair?" And he said, "Yes, sir," as he heard those clippers buzzing home. The sergeant said, "Well, hold out your hands, 'cause here it comes. Semper Fi, do or die. So gung ho to go and pay the price."
It's 4:30 a.m. and we're getting ready for, 'cause later's rap day. So yeah. Hi guys, so we're here at the what is this?
Look, we got hecka cute.
Look at our shirts. Same.
It says single and, turn around. And ready to mingle.
No. Turn around. And then it says Broad Family Garcia Platoon 3242.
You show my butt, I got none.
Okay. So let me tell them
there's hella cute Marines.
I haven't seen them.
I wanna marry all of them. But yeah, we're here waiting for them to come out, I guess.
Yeah, they're gonna do like a little run or something.
Yeah. Oh, that truck's nice. You see that?
Yeah.
So I'll be back because they're gonna take a while because they're gonna do their thing inside.
And then show them how it looks.
This is how it looks. I showed them. They were right here like a minute ago and just standing there, but they went back inside. But yeah, it's cold.
And you could still see them up there where the rooms are at. I wish, because I think you could zoom in.
No, you can't.
Oh my god. There's everybody in it.
I know. But it's a little cold. We don't have sweaters.
I'm not cold. It's cozy.
Are they all probably changing?
Okay. We'll see you guys later.
Singing my favorite song, swinging on the front porch, just laughing at the dogs. Now you swear you love me more when you're whispering goodnight. All those little moments are every reason why I'm homesick. This feeling that I'm feeling, though it don't quit, it's like half of me is missing. Heaven knows me. Screaming my name, this is what we dreamed about. But out here singing about you, baby, all I'm thinking about is how I'm homesick. This feeling that I'm feeling, no, it don't quit. It's like half of me is missing. Heaven knows it, that all I wanna do is be alone with your brown eyes and tangled. Like half of me is missing. Heaven knows it, that all I wanna do is be alone with your brown eyes is tangled up. Just hold on to you tonight until morning.
Hi guys, over here, graduation day, it's the next day, and hold it. And
she's a badass YouTuber because she didn't even vlog yesterday.
And we're gonna leave today, so we're just waiting until they get out.
I'm holding a super.
So they can do their little, their march.
Their like graduation, the ceremony.
Yeah, that.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're just here waiting.
It's hella packed. We barely found some seats.
We got
lucky. Here's how it looks.
So yeah,
she's a badass vlogger. Can y'all get on her ass, boy?
Whatever.
She only vlogs cuando le conviene, when she remembers.
Yeah, my hair's turning a little yellow, but
I think she should go more silver.
Yeah, I am. When I go home.
Agustin.
Bomb and makeup?
No, bitch, it looks so bad right now. I didn't bring my makeup, I forgot it. I don't know where exactly.
Yeah.
I forgot it.
Outfit of the day with those.
With my nose hats?
The cute little shoes she bought at Rumia. And then
what are you doing?
That's her.
No. You can't.
Her cute little outfit with the leather jacket.
She didn't do her makeup today.
But yeah, we're just here waiting.
Emily, what the fuck, there's a case?
Yeah.
Oh yeah,
my little camera. Let me see.
Let me show them. So she brought a camera, show them the camera. See.
So it's the portrait camera?
I thought it was Polaroid.
Polaroid.
Isn't it?
I thought it was
whatever it is.
I don't know.
There's one
picture.
We took.
It's hella cute.
Hella cute. You should show them the one you have.
It's over here.
Oh, it's in your case.
It's too much work.
But she took some cute ass ones.
But yeah, so we'll be back when they come out in their uniforms.
Go ahead, be excused.
They're gonna look so handsome.
And then the girl playing in front of us is hella rude, like I won't be her ass. It's crazy. So the moms are taking
3, 2, 14? Oh, yeah, here I go.
How annoying.
Oh my god.
Should I put this color on?
Should. Yeah.
Show him.
Bruh.
They're hecka funny.
Hard on a run, keeps a hand on the gun, can't trust anyone. I was so sure what I needed was more, tried to shoot out the sun. The days when we raced, we flew off the page. Such damage was done, but I made it through, 'cause somebody knew I was meant for someone. So girl, leave your boots by the bed, we ain't leaving this room. To someone needs medical help or the magnolia's blown. It's cold in this house and I ain't going out to chop wood. So cover me up and know you're enough to use me for good. Put your fate to the test when I tore off your dress in Richmond on high. I sobered up, I swore off that stuff forever this time. And the old lover sang, I thought it'd be me who helped him get home. But home was a dream, one that I same till you came along. So girl,
graduated. Look at that poop. Look how slim he is. To use me for good.